Fear not, daughter of Zion. Behold, your king is coming, sitting on a donkey's colt. His disciples did not understand these things at first, but when Jesus was glorified, then they remembered that these things had been written about him and had been done to him. The crowd that had been with him when he called Lazarus out of the tomb and raised him from the dead continued to bear witness. The reason why the crowd went to meet him was that they heard he had done this sign. So the Pharisees said to one another, "You see that you are gaining nothing. Look, the whole world has gone after him. O Lord, have mercy on us." Thanks be to God. Let us join in the responsory for Lent. We have an advocate with the Father. Jesus is the propitiation for our sins.
He was delivered up to death.
Blessed is he whose transgression is forgiven and whose sin is not put away.
He was delivered up to death.
He was delivered for the sins of the people. We have an advocate with the Father. Jesus is the propitiation for our sins.
He was delivered for the sins of the people.
Okay, let's admit. Okay. Pastor Bowditch, can you hear me? Let's see. Pastor Bowditch, can you hear me? I don't hear anything from his device. I could talk, but I, what, Pastor Kodich? Amen.
Amen. It'll look better next week.
Amen.
Amen to whatever that was.
I think he read all the ones that he got from people, the seven words. I think that's what he wrote, read. Because he said 20-some, you know.
Oh, is that what he was doing?
I think that's what that was.
He let us sing the Te Deum together as we follow with Brad Roy at the cantor.
We praise you, O God, with all you, we adore you, and we worship you, Father, everlasting. With angels call the heavens shall all therein to the servant humbly do cry.
Holy, holy Lord God of heaven,
and on earth are full of the majesty of his apostles praise you. O goodly fellowship of thee, with praise you.
The noble army of martyrs praise you. The church throughout all the world is admired you. O Father of an infinite majesty, your eternal, true, and only Son.
You are the King, you are the King of glory, O Christ. You are the everlasting Son of the Father.
When you turn upon yourself to the world,
you humble yourself to be born.